My gosh.
And I'm not only a lot closer, I feel it. How many people here are 50 or over?
Woo!
Well, is it me or did something happen to you once you turned into that decade? A realization of your own mortality? Well, it could make you free, for sure. Fuck it, I'm gonna die, I know it. And that's a good thing, I think. I think that's a very positive response. But then there's also that other thing, which is, fuck, I'm gonna die, holy shit. Self-check, perhaps healthy, but still frightening. What song would I have? Deja vu. Song defines me. Hell's Bells. What are the words to that song? Highway to Hell. None of those words really define me, though. It might define Lucy. But even then, you have to get all these songs together as a compilation. It has to be a mixed record. So there has to be enough ashes there to have a whole thing. Now wait a minute, let me ask you a question. I might have heard something like this before, but can they do that? Can they really make their ashes into a fucking record? What? Well, maybe it's not such a bad idea. You pass my ashes down from generation to generation to claiming.
It's creepy though.
Maybe it's kind of cool.
What the heck? Right, he's like trying to pitch them all.
What the fuck? I used to be very different when I was very young. I used to be able to do the splits between two chairs.
Wow. That is a lot.
No, I was a dancer. I was a martial artist. I could kick that man in the ass. Even now. It's fucking up so bad. Why am I being so bad at that man? I used to train with this guy. His name was Olivia Gruber. You remember when they were there? He put a couple of them. Really? You just thought, are you fucking with him? You've heard of Olivia Gruber? You're a huge Kung Fu fan? Okay. Yeah, Olivia was my trainer. We trained kickboxing and Thai boxing with him. He's one of my trainers. And I guess one day he got into the movie industry for a while, helping with acting too. One day he was asked by some movie magazine about Van Damme. Who would win in a fight between him and Van Damme? Now, Olivia Gruner was a real fighter. Van Damme ain't a real fighter. And so he said that. I'm a fighter, I'd beat him up pretty bad. In his French accent, I would beat him up very bad. And so one day we came home from training, we did like a 5-mile run, came back to his apartment, and there was a message on his answering machine. It was Van Damme. Hey, Olivia, this is Jean-Claude Van Damme. I just want you to know anytime you want to step in the ring and get busy, I'm ready to do it. And should we sound like Arnold Schwarzenegger?
Yes. Yes.
I'm ready to do it. Well, needless to say, that never happened. I think Olivia did call him back and say, let's do it. And I went on that walk back train for nothing. We went down a rabbit hole there, but yoga. The point is, I'm not limber anymore. The point is that I don't do yoga. Lucifer wouldn't do yoga. So I'm not even going to entertain your question.
Was that in my head too?
Entering your own risk, my friend.